Tell them what they're going to do. Oh, yes. This Rob is going to sing a little ditty which he dedicates to our movie because, as you well know, the name of it is Frankenstein. So if you'll sort of look over at the moon, we'll bring the Glob in here. Come in, Glob.
That's the way.
On a mountain, in a castle, he can fly.
Yes.
Well, the doctor of his rocket, and his name was Frankenstein. His approach was scientific, and he had a secret plan.
Yes.
Its main feature was a creature, which he built upon a slab. Oh, my doctor, oh, my doctor, oh, my doctor, Frankenstein. You have gone and made a monster. You'll be sorry, Frankenstein.
So I put the scene together with human wires, screws, and bolts. Then I charged a giant body with 100,000 bolts.
That was
awful. Oh, my God. Frankenstein. You'll be sorry.
But the monster was a killer, and he murdered 8 or 9.
So the villagers got angry. That was Harry Frankenstein.
Oh, they would be a little bit.
They knocked his castle, and they burned it to the ground, and they got rid of his doctor. But the monster is still around.
You're giving away the whole story.
Oh, my doctor, Frankenstein, you have gone and made a monster. Now you're sorry.
Way to go, Tom. Way to go. Sound better every year. Well, the monster story is Frankenstein. And now, after a moment or two, here's Tom's story of Frankenstein.